and what we should not do.
Go, Richard.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm here today to tell you how to make sure your vote counts in 2020. Many of you here today know what voter suppression looks like firsthand. To everyone else, I want to say this. The tactics that were used in the 1890s in Mississippi are alive and well today in 2020. They've just gone high tech. They've gone high tech in the form of computerized voting machines like the ones the federal judge outlawed in the state of Georgia. Outlawed. You'd think that would settle things. That's not the end of it. Because the state bought brand new voting machines called ballot marking devices. These are $5,000 computerized pencils that mark your ballots and cast your votes. Rather than simply letting you take a pen and mark your ballot, these machines make you trust a computer to do it for you. And those machines can cheat. As a cybersecurity expert, I want to tell you, these voting systems can cheat. They can be hacked, they can be misconfigured, they can be misused, and you can't tell they're cheating. Modern voter suppression just needs a few keystrokes to disenfranchise a whole neighborhood. I know this because my colleagues and I have hacked touchscreen voting machines in university laboratories around the world to prove it. But every single voter here today can defeat this threat. You can legally refuse to use vulnerable voting machines. Use hand-marked paper ballots that can't be hacked like a touchscreen voting machine. You can go to the Secretary of State's election website, request an absentee ballot for the March election. An absentee ballot is an unhackable paper ballot that you mark for yourself with a pen. Make sure you understand and follow the instructions exactly. Mark it in indelible ink, mail it in, and follow its progress on the Secretary of State's website to make sure it's accepted. It's the best defense that we have. So first of all, vote. Once you've done that, educate your friends and neighbors. Help in the fight to make everyone's vote count. Thank you.